Here it is, Memorial Day 2012. This guy's got a nice flag on his Jeep there, whatever.